Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. Just gonna jump right into it here. I mean, I knew that, but like, still.
This one's on fire.
Nate, they're all on fire. Everything we touch turns to fire. This ought to be a fire grenade. Shoot at you. Relax. Oh, that time I shot at you. That was my bad.
Just like old times, huh?
You could say that. So now what?
We head to the creepy old monastery. What else? There's Schaefer. Damn it.
What's happening?
Lazarevich has him.
Oh, no. Ugh.
You ready for this?
As I'll ever be.
Good answer. Yeah, wow, that last one was a short chapter.
Almost there. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Right, quietly now. Come on. Nice view.
Men.
No, I was talking about the mountains. Really.
Come on.
Who hasn't checked in?
The last truck never arrived.
He
keep an eye out.
Good night.
Where is everyone?
They went with Lazarevich. He took the old man into the monastery.
These crates into the monastery.
Right away, sir.
Okay, you don't have a gun.
Sweet.
All right, there's one dude over there. Oh shit, I was trying to land behind him, or on him. Neither worked.
Damn it.
Stand and fight!
It's up this way.
Oops.
Careful. Soldiers. They haven't seen us yet.
Hang back. I'll take these guys out.
It's freezing up here.
That's right.
That was just bad timing for that guy to turn around. What the fuck, dude? Drop off of that? Sweet. Oh, no, I wanted you to hide behind that wall.
You can't hide forever.
It looks
There's
like
a machine
I can.
Gun over there.
Oh, you mean that machine gun that I can hear now? Sorry, I'm trying to kill you by shooting you in the ass and it's not really working.
Focus on.
idiot dick. Duh. All right, so now...
It's gonna take both of us to get this door open.
I'm glad you said that, because my brain isn't working.
I'll hold it. You go first.
Okay. That was close.
Yeah, it'd really suck if I decapitated myself.
Looks like that beam's the only way across.
I think I see a rope down there.
Okay, sit tight. I'll go down there and throw it up to you.
There. Do I need to jump across? It doesn't look like that's a jump you would make. There we go. Come on. There you go. Good save.
Well, here's the rope. Catch!
Got it!
All right, follow me.
To go this way. Okay.
You're gonna have to jump for it. I'll catch you.
Okay.
I got you. See? No sweat. Huh.
I knew it had something to do with this, but...
Give me a hand. We'll push it. That's it.
Whew. Hey, we can climb up this thing now. Come on.
Be careful. God knows how old these boards are.
Hey, I found a rope.
Where did you find a rope? Oh, you did find a rope.
Look, up there. Is that them?
Yeah. They're moving Shaver into that tower. Damn it.
Come on, we've got to hurry.
I actually remember this part of the game much better than the puzzles with Tenzin, the spinny things that I did last episode. For some reason.
It's locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
All right, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle. Right. Got it.
I'm not good at that. I know... I'm just trying to find the part that you gotta climb up on. Sorry. Scared me. I think you gotta get up there. Ah. Knew it. Nate. Monkey. Jesus. You made that from here? Oh. Okay. Let's do it again. Okay. Relax. I was gonna say, you can't. Well, I mean, you can do that, but that's not gonna help you. There we go, he wouldn't do that before. I used to be able to do this one completely in stealth, but, I doubt that will be the case now. shit. Go. Well,
all right.
He's here somewhere.
No, he's not. Shit.
So much for saddle.
Tell it to the guy with the RPG. I still have the Desert Eagle. I didn't realize that until I shot that guy. Excuse me, Elena. Dude, I just don't have the energy to shoot you a million times today. Sucks. Two behind me? Oh shit. Ah shit. We got snipers.
Get me up that ladder.
What ladder?
This one?
Elena, come on! I'll boost you up. Watch yourself up there.
All right, here.
Thanks.
Come on!
I'm working on it. No, Nate. Oh, God. Okay. I don't know what was happening there with the camera.
We've got to get across that bridge.
We can't go out there now. Those snipers will cut us to pieces.
Hey, I think there's a sniper rifle up there.
That was a good guess on your part, Elena. This is the music they use on the title screen. Oh, shit. No, get up there. Thank you.
So close. Whoa! Oh, shit, did I do that?
Well, that is your problem. I'm busy.
The last of them.
Let's get across that bridge.
You shouldn't die, right? Okay. Given my history with bridges, I would have let Elena go first.
There they are.
That son of a bitch. We don't have much time. We gotta
hurry. Come on!
And there she goes. Right behind you.
Okay?
I was so distracted by Elena falling and then reappearing that I almost didn't notice that I had fallen.
Thank you. never crossing a bridge with you again.
Deal.
It usually does end pretty poorly.
All right, let's get these doors open.
Okay.
Come on, give me a hand.
Ow. Sorry.
Be careful.
Right behind you.
We're getting close. Get back. There's Lazarevich.
Stand guard. Stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Where's Schaefer?
I don't know. They must be holding him up there.
Yeah, I figured. I was gonna ask, are they gonna wait until I run out there?
We'll see about that.
Oh shit. Sir? Uh-oh. Shot so many of them and only one of their guns fell down. No, you don't. Oh, I guess you do.
Oh, shit. Alright.
I don't know which is better and which is worse right now. Hold on. I think there was another one of these up here, so I'm actually going to go back up there real fast. Nice. Oh. Okay. That works. The dilemma is I don't know where Elena is. There she is. I found her.
All right, I'll get it.
Okay.
Go.
Oh.
Just like the fire escape.
Oh, okay.
All right, when you get up there, kick it down.
Oh no.
I didn't mean literally.
Oh. Hang on, hang on. Back away, back away. Special delivery.
That'll work. Good thinking.
Here we go. Oh. Ow. You hanging in there?
Yeah, cute.
All right. There you go.
The hell was that? Nice. Oh, never mind. I think I already know.
We're getting closer.
Okay. Hey.
Your eyes open.
All right. Keep your head down.
Stay alert.
All right, just gonna come up here.
Hunt them down. Get down.
Yeah, that's not the way I was trying to draw that. Sorry, Elena. No, I want... There we go.
There we go.
Nice.
Come on, follow me.
Hold on. That's what I figured. Sorry, Elena. That's where we climbed up earlier, I think. Yeah, so I walked. There we go.
Oh.
Up there. That must be where they're holding Schaefer.
What?
Oh, crap. Get down.
The scream of that soldier sounded like Nolan. Or that guy. I don't know what you call him.
We'll see about that.
Shit, dude.
Thank you.
There she is. Then we do hold on to the hammer for now. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh no. That looked like I could jump on it. Sorry, Nate. I'm gonna get stuck on that light every time I die. I guess maybe that's too far across. I gotta go around this way.
Oh no.
Oh.
It's okay. We're here.
You are right. About what? Everything you touch does turn to shit.
Alright, come on. We're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Okay, easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe. Oh.
Schaefer.
Oh, Nate. We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me. Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
Oh, I was expecting a new chapter thingy. So do I have to try to jump to that rope? Okay.
Okay. There's the tower.
Oh.
Him.
think I can jump down there. Yep. Oh, it's just the ceiling. I thought there was treasure in there. How do I get to that?
Shooting at.
Stand your ground!
Fire! Oh, you guys are just gonna run away. It's unfortunate.
I don't know.
Well. This is an odd place to end it, but I don't have time to do all of this, unfortunately. I will hope, yeah, that this should have been a checkpoint, so things should be good there, but that is all that I have for this episode. If you enjoyed this video, a like is always appreciated, and if you'd like to stay updated on my writing, my editing, the gaming videos I upload off every Friday, or anything that I do on this channel in between, feel free to subscribe. All the links to my social media and authors' pages and stuff like that is in the description down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.